Now you may recall that on the kit you have a link pad that the pad automatically links to that same pad every time you strike it. Well, this allows you to basically have a link only when you get to that slot. So if you were using an alternate four pattern and slot number one was linked to 1A, every time it went around on every fourth hit, it would play the sound or the next sound that was set up in linking on 1A. And all of the pads can be linked.